have been around in one form or another since 1936, but these modern WWE superstars take it to a level no one could have dreamed of.
Strengths. If you're agile enough to climb the cage and escape out of the top, do it. If you can incapacitate your opponent and slip out the cage, do it. Do it. This is all about survival.
Anytime you put the fencing around the ring, it brings out the animal in every superstar.
A caged animal, that is.
Oh, kick after kick after kick. Just rapid fire kicks. Undertaker needs to end this assault off with the pass.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Oh, headbutt. Kick after kick after kick. Boom, boom. Persistent barrage.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Escape the cage or focus on beating down the competition.
Well, the two go hand in hand, Cole. You can't make it out of the cage without softening up your opposition first. So it's all about balance between those two strategies.
Oh, kick after kick after kick. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Relentless. What a shot. What's he in for? Oh, a rake.
That's not right, but effective.
The stomp in every single part of his body. He continues to press forward.
This is what he feeds off of.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kick after kick after kick. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Strike it at will.
Kick after kick after kick.
Brutality.
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
Taker is digging another hole.
Just rapid fire kicks. What a hit.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus.
pressures on the opposition.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Stop loading and put your attention back to the match. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
You guys, when you think about the history of steel cage matches, one of the most iconic cage matches ever featured against Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, Rey usually had Eddie's number, but not on that particular night. Eddie pinned Rey in the center.
He's getting a little better now. Kick after kick after kick.
Back and forth. I think it could still go either way.
Just rapid fire kicks.